Even though the trial took place in Florida, plenty of folks here in the Southern Tier have been following that case. Everyone we met today had different reactions to the verdict.
My personal feeling is I think that police officer that didn't locate her body in August should be held responsible, because possibly if they would have found the body then, they would have more evidence for her to be convicted.
Yeah, I have faith in the judicial system, so maybe they have her right. I don't know. I think some things go through the cracks in the system, but
people say that she's going straight to Hollywood to make a movie and write a book when she gets out of jail.